I'd like to thank the Vanguard Award Selection Committee and the Chicago Bar Association for bestowing upon me the honor of being a Vanguard Award recipient in the year 2017. A special thanks to the Puerto Rican Bar Association, who nominated me as the Vanguard Award recipient. I'm honored to be the Puerto Rican Bar Association's nominee. As I look back at the past winners or nominee of the Puerto Rican Bar Association for the Vanguard Award, one thing that struck me was that each attorney and judge was great in the legal profession, great in their contributions to society, great in their contributions to our legal field and to the judiciary. I'm honored that my name is amongst those past Puerto Rican Bar Association Vanguard Award recipients. The Puerto Rican Bar holds a special place to my heart, as when I started law school in 1994, I still have the same mentors and friendships from this Puerto Rican Bar Association. I'd like to thank my family, my wife Maria, my daughters Isabella and Gabriella. My family is the foundation of who I am. I often tell my daughters that titles are not important. What's important is our faith, our commitment to the family, and our commitment to our profession. The Puerto Rican Bar has allowed me the opportunity since 2006 to lead food drives to help others in need in both the North Side Latino community and in the South Side Latino community. It's important that to those to whom much is given, we must give back. It is written that the poor in spirit shall inherit the kingdom of heaven. And I truly believe that by helping those on Thanksgiving, by providing food to the poor, we are providing a service to those in need. I thank each and every member of the Puerto Rican Bar Association and the other organizations that help provide for these individuals, including the Latin American Police Association, the Puerto Rican Police Association, and the Hispanic Lawyers Association. In closing, I'd like to thank the Vanguard Selection Committee, the Chicago Bar Association, and the Puerto Rican Bar Association for bestowing me the honor of the Vanguard Award recipient in the year 2017. Thank you.